every family has that one person.
This is how you get deep in the brush in northern Wisconsin.
The one most likely to end a conversation with, watch this. For the Kauffman family, it's pretty easy to figure out who fits that description. Jesse Kauffman is a man with a plan.
Third time's the charm!
Deer hunting season is a big deal on the Kauffman family farm near Springbrook. With acres of open space, Jesse and his father wanted a way to see over the brush while hunting. A simple tree stand wouldn't suffice. Jesse built his own deer stand, which also happens to be Wisconsin's tallest bus stop.
School bus deer stand, I guess.
It all started when Jesse's father found a 28,000-gallon fuel tank. He planted a pop-up camper on top, seen here with Jesse's grandfather. Jesse, who owns an excavation company, decided to one-up Dad with his own plan.
I was thinking there a school bus had, you know, would be just perfect. You have all them windows to shoot out of.
Dad put up the stop sign.
He said, you ain't ever going to get a bus up on top of there. And I said, well, I'm going to somewhere or another, so.
In other words, watch this.
We shoved on the bus with a loader there, trying to get it up there. We destroyed one there, and the fight was on between me and my dad, you know, the arguing and screaming and throwing stuff, you know, typical father-son love, you know, working together.
It was the last stop for bus number one. But as the old saying goes, if at first you don't succeed, find another bus.
The neighbor had a school bus over here there. I got it for, I think, $400, and that's what it was worth in scrap iron at the time. I shoved dirt and shoved dirt until we had a dirt ramp all the way to the top of it. Then we pushed the bus up there, and then I took the dirt away. Welded her down, and she's up there now.
Jesse recycled an old hay elevator into stairs. Wisconsin's first and only school bus deer stand was complete.
We got a card table and some chairs and a heater, and we bring some food over, and you don't need much other than that.
Except maybe a TV and satellite dish. The Kauffman family was now hunting in style.
Well, this is the emergency exit, and if you got somebody you don't like hunting with you, you can give them a tour out here. There, and yeah. Yeah.
Jesse admits he's that one person in his family, the one full of far-fetched ideas.
I guess I'm unique about everything, so just a little different. Hey, quit your laughing over there. That's good your dad's different. It's original.
Jesse's pretty proud of his $400 investment.
Of course. Why wouldn't you be?
Because why hunt from a tree stand?
It's part of It's a landmark.
When you can take the bus instead.
Yeah, it's a one of a kind, that's for sure.